I'm not trying to get in your way.
You're a fascist. You're a fascist. A Nazi. Socialist. You want hell in this country.
I ain't afraid of them dumb freaking clowns.
Patriotism is not terrorism. All lives matter. All lives matter. All lives matter. All lives matter.
Remember, there was a time when you had to worry about Bloods and Crips, when you had to worry about wearing something too expensive and it might get robbed. Not a political or a slogan that has to do with any type of politics getting snatched off your head just because they can't agree with it or they won't agree with it. This is garbage.
Donald Trump has done so far that you're happy with?
Yeah, I'm just getting there.
Everything. Travel ban, building a wall that will probably have a solar door, so that goes against these people that think he's against the environment. I mean, that's a genius right there. The man is many steps ahead of him. He's playing 4D chess. He doesn't understand. They don't understand. They're helping him get reelected for 2020.
The reports are there's supposed to be protests across the country. However, I also heard that there's supposed to be riots within these events. Usually within the events of riots, there is Antifa. So basically, not only are we here to kind of protest and protest, we're also here to make sure that nobody gets hurt in the name of Antifa, as they look to hurt anybody that disagrees with them. That can even include those people over there as well as ourselves.
Have you seen any Antifa?
I've heard reports that they're supposed to show up. Some people said they're already here. I can't confirm that though, so as far as I know, I have not seen them.
What are you guys here for?
We're just against communism.
You guys look dressed for battle.
I mean, Antifa group.
It's more so protection.
I mean, I'm not for that. I mean, I'm only here just in case like something happens at the moment. But these guys, you know, if you saw what happened in Berkeley.
Especially the bike lock guy.
I'm not with anything yet. So.
We're not anything.
So you guys are just worried about getting attacked?
Violence. It's like, I mean,
we're
it's a common
worried
place
about
that.
Attacked. We're cautious.
Well, I don't want violence against me anyway. So.
Curious about that vest. What's that vest? Is it supposed to protect you from like bludgeoning objects or something like that?
Not really, because I know somewhat and for like, you know,
like getting hit. Okay. What about the shield? Can I see it?
Is it in blue line shield?
I love women.
God bless you.
No,
God bless you. God bless you.
Yeah, spitting is gonna fix everything.
You're such a classy woman.
Let's go.
I don't like black people.
I love it. Let's go. Both of you guys.
Come on, it's hot out. Come on.
Thank you.
Right. He's been knocked out. Don't follow.
All lives matter, my brother. All lives matter.
I love my people first.
Your people are American. Your people are American. Your people are American.
That's not my problem.
Come on.
Let's go.
Be my problem.
The problem is
I'm down to getting cuffed. I'm down to getting cuffed. You ever heard that? Somebody down to get in cuffed.
My friend, I've been around a lot longer than you think. You don't want votes. All right, I'm going to tell you now. As a gentleman, I'm going to ask you to step off. All right? I'm asking you as a gentleman and a man. I'm asking you politely now. All right?
I got a lieutenant on my ass.